Portrayed as a weak sailor man. His adversary was Bruce, who was big and strong. Now, a lot of us have a Brutus in our lives. Right. Brutus don't necessarily have to be a person. Brutus can be an addiction. Brutus can be lying, stealing, being disobedient. All right now. Now, however, spinach was Popeye's answer to gain his strength. He needed this to defeat Brutus.
All right.
Now, spinach, related to the Bible, is the word of God.
Uh-huh.
All right.
Okay, so... without spinach, Popeye couldn't defeat Brutus.
Uh-huh.
So,
come on, just work with it. Take your time.
And sometimes, you know, Popeye, he would try to fight Brutus without taking that spinach.
Mm-hmm,
and would get beat up, I'm talking about dragged down to the ground. But he know if he reached deep down inside that word, you can fight off that devil.
Brutus. Amen, amen.
So Popeye used to have a saying, I am what I am, and that's all I am. I'm Popeye the Sailor Man. I'm strong at the finish because I eats my spinach.
All right.
Popeye the Sailor Man. So, you know, sometimes we got to, Popeye had that little boop, boop noise.
Yeah.
Sometimes when we victory, you know, we got to do a yay or a holler or something.
Uh-huh.
So Popeye had that little bloop, bloop.
Yeah.
And so sometimes if you, how many of y'all had y'all spinach today?
Amen.
How many of y'all had y'all spinach?
Woo!
That word is what we need. Just like we can be weak.
Thank you, Lord Jesus.
And, like, I used to be anemic, so I had to take iron pills to build up my strength.
All right.
So now if I get that word, I won't have to call Mother Willis all the time to fight
my battle.
I won't have
to
call elect lady to fight my battle. I won't have to call pastor. I can have that spinach deep down inside.
That word.
I can roll deep, dig in there deep and get it out.
Yeah.
Because I am Popeye the Sailor Man.
Boop, boop, boop.